It's an amazing day for Fear Factory, as guitarist Dino Cazares has uploaded a 10-minute video in which a number of musicians like Robert Flynn, Devin Townsend, Mark Hunter, Sean Glass, Tony Campos, Monte Connor, and, of course, Jose from SiriusXM, all congratulating the band on hitting 30 years. In a message written by Cazares along with a YouTube video, he writes this: "Wow, can you believe it's been 30 years since the birth of Fear Factory? Thank you to all the fans that have supported us for the last 30 years, and everyone who's been involved with the band. In 1990, my roommate, Robert Murray, came up with the name Fear Factory, and he sold it to me for 2 liters of Pepsi and 5 Snicker bars." As always, guys, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more great rock and metal news videos.